Funny ball, and I can eat, 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 and never get full. This is like a dream come true. Thank goodness I'm not dreaming.
Oh, your mouth is a serial killer. You self-medicate with food.
Flat none of my curse bunnies. Flat time.
If you weigh 100 pounds on Earth, you would weigh 38 pounds on Mars due to the smaller mass of the red planet.
Sweet!
Maybe I should quit. There's just more money in private security.
You have superpowers. That's amazing. How'd you get them?
Manual.
That manual has staggering metaphysical implications. We have to take it to the proper authorities.
We could do that, but wouldn't you like to know what your powers are first?
I have powers? Wow. With these abilities, I can be a force for social justice.
Oh, God. Can we skip this level?
Come on. It'll be fun. You can hurt a lot of bad guys.
Well, if there's gonna be hurting...
So, we'll cut down all the forests in Springfield and turn each tree into a single luxury toothpick.
Great idea, Mr. Burns. One tiny question, won't that lead to, environmental disaster?
If you want to make an omelet, you have to wreck a few planets.
Well said, sir. Well said.
Of course, if you want to stay, you gotta go to the Big Island. I blame this whole globe. There they are!
We're a mean green machine!
Next time, that logger will think twice about doing his job.
My poor leafy friends!
Let there be green.
When you're unconscious.
Thank you.
That's real original.
That sounds like a tree swallow.
No, it sounds like a yellow-crowned heron. Oh my God, that sounds like a chainsaw.
No, it sounds like a buzzsaw. Hey, Carl, why do we fight so much?
Sometimes I think it's because it's all we have left. Obsessive nerds everywhere.
Okay.
Blame on.
The company is your friend.
You're 12 pounds overweight.
player should like this.
Oh.
I am strong like oak.
Tree huggers. Don't just kill the tree. Stop so I can kill you. Charlie!
leave everything to Carl. Set him not supposed to get sawed. My only hope is that my spleen gums up the saw blades. Save me, Lenny, and my friend Carl.
You saved our lives. You kids are heroes.
Yeah, we're gonna tell everyone we were rescued by, Homer's kids, whose names are...
Bart and Lisa! Oh, I can't believe you forgot our names. You've known us our whole lives.
So? We're not thinking about you all the time, you know?
Bart's back. Come on.
Ha ha ha!
Lisa, we did it! We destroyed the factory!
We put 200 hardworking Americans out of a job. How are we supposed to feed our families now?
You could retrain in a field with a brighter future, like daycare management or sports massage.
But I've been a logger all my life. My daddy was a logger, and his daddy before that, and his daddy before that.
Hey, great story.
All I wanted was to destroy our delicate ecosystem. And this is the thanks I get.
I'm sorry, sir. You want me to have some goons rough up Al Gore?
I'd like that.
Oh,